mate Geoff Carter here on my first morning in Koh Samui in Lamai Beach, and haven't got a clue where I'm going. Had a good night last night, had about five or six changs, had burger and chips, you know, a bit of phalang food, and had a good night's kip. It's not a bad hotel that, what I'm staying in, nice and quiet. But I haven't got a clue where I'm going on the island yet. Just seen a bloke there, he's called Santa, and he rents motorbikes. I've just seen him, wanted 200 baht a day, or if I hired a motorbike for a week, it's only 1,050 baht. So that's about 20 quid. It's not bad, is it? That'll get me round the island. But right now, I'm going to meet my mate, Liz. She's from London. And she said she's got a car. She's got a car, a white one. And she said, meet me outside McDonald's. Good meeting place, innit? Everybody knows where a McDonald's is. And she's going to take me on a magical mystery tour today. So that's good, innit? And I can get my bearings a bit better, because she's been here about 8 times, I think. And she obviously knows where she's going, because otherwise you lose 2 or 3 days, don't you? Try and, you know, when you go mooching, you're like looking round here, there and everywhere, right? You're trying to find your feet. So that's a good one. So I'll keep filming today and see where we end up going, eh? Could be a good one, this. All right, catch you in a bit, Geoff Carter. Koh Samui Day One. Whoa. Keep smiling. Well, here's McDonald's. And there's a car down there with a white car down there with the hazards on. So that could be it.
Hello,
guys. Oh yeah. Hiya, oh yeah, Lee and Liz. How are you doing?
How are you doing?
All right. Yeah, nice to meet you.
And you?
Thanks for showing me around today.
That's okay.
Brilliant. So we've met up now, and the Magical Mystery Tour, look at that, full of chang. The Magical Mystery Tour is about to begin. Fantastic.
All right.
Check this out. Penang guy, spicy. Wow, to start the day. Rice lettuce, Penang guy chili. Once you've had that, and my Coca-Cola. We're off on day one, the Magical Mystery Tour.
We're off in a motor car. 100 coppers are after us. We don't know where we are. All right, Lee in the back.
Good, mate. Good,
I'm all right in the front, lady driver. Whoa. Anyway, we're just going to set off now and just have a look round, see what we see, eh? So you will see what we will see. How about that, then? Have that one. See you in a bit.
Right, we've just pulled over now, and Liz and Lee, they're going in the shop there, but I thought I'd just take a photograph of this and do a little bit of a video. So have a look at this, eh? Fantastic. Oh. Wow. Like a mill pond. Look at that. So what we're doing, we're just driving round, stopping off at places, looking for places to film as the week goes on. But idyllic situation, fantastic. Absolutely brilliant. How are you doing? Okay?
Fantastic.
Give us a wave. Whee! All right, you can have one as well. So there we go. Fantastic. All dead friendly here, you know. Smashing. Yeah, look at this little dog here. He's made himself a bed, look. Scraped all the soil away, and now he's in his little bed there. Fantastic. Only in Thailand. Hello.
Hello.
Okay. We'll carry on driving round. Let's see what else we can see, eh? Fantastic. Can't believe it. I've only just come back from the beach, right? It's only about, I don't know, half 11, 12 o'clock. And Lee's just come out the shore and gone, yeah, Geoff, have one of them.
Stop.
Wow. Look, it's not my fault. It's not my fault. It's Lee's fault. He's on the singer.
They run out of changs.
I'm on the chang. So, when in Thailand, do as the cockneys do. Chorty cat, mate. Oh, first one of the day. Fantastic.
All right, look. We're off again in the car now. Me and Lee's on the ale. All right, Lee.
I'm good, mate.
He's good. We're good. Blimey. He'll all be drunk and filming in a bit of this case. Right, see you in a bit. Ta-da.
Right, we've just arrived now, as I've been told,
Leaper Bay. Leaper Bay Resort. And I tell you what, it's looking good. Infinity pool, look. Yeah, look at that. That's posh, innit? Very posh. And very white sand, very soft sand. Red, red hot. And you can do kayaking here, jet skis, the banana boat. There, look. Like that. Fantastic. Look at that there. Paragliding. All that caper. Oh, that looks like one of them jet things that you go on. Look at that. Fantastic. Never seen one of them before. Out at sea. 1 hour. Climbing on an iceberg. How about that then? Look at that. That looks good fun, doesn't it? I'll be coming here again. Look at that. What these are doing here. It's like a mill pond, isn't it? Dead smooth. You'd say it was a lake. You wouldn't say it was a sea. Because where we live, oceans, they're great, but they're full of waves, aren't they? And our sea in England's brown. This is blue. Look at that. What have you got there, squid? Yeah, let's have a look at that. Squid, wow. You don't get any fresher than that.
Barbecue.
Oh, barbecue time. Look at that. Wow. Good one. Okay?
Yay.
Good. Fantastic. There's the boys now. Look at that. There's the ink. There's the ink. Look. That's squid ink. Right. All right, man. How are you doing?
What's up?
What's up, man?
Fishing.
Fantastic. Look at this. Like being in paradise. Coconut trees and everything, look. Whoa, hey! It's great here, isn't it? Koh Samui. Hey, fantastic. And they're off. Right, I'm going to go down. You can't go any further here because it's a naval base. And, it's all top secret. You know what's going on, don't you? You do all things in there that you don't know about. What, barbed wire fencing? Watch your ankles on that one. Up and over. Dead easy. I've just come down here now to show you these fishing boats. These are like typical little long boats and little fishing boats. And obviously they park up here, fix the nets, bring the fish in, take them to the market or wherever they go. Dead nice, isn't it? Dead tranquil. And over there, obviously in the background, are the naval ships. And in the far background there, you've got all the mountains. So it's all good stuff, isn't it? I like Pattaya. Oh, you like it when I do that, don't you? I like Pattaya, right? But it's a bit too much in your face. It's like Blackpool on steroids. Whereas on my first morning here already, it's really tranquil. All the sea's dead calm, dead clean, and just looks like it's going to be a great place to spend a couple of weeks. Right, back to the car and on with the magical mystery tour. I'm enjoying myself already. Great people, Lee and Liz. They've even got me a chang and all that caper. And I don't know what'll happen later on. I'm feeling tired already. Have that then. Right, well, I don't know where we're going now. Where are we going now, Liz?
We're heading down to Nathorn, which is the main town in Koh Samui.
Right. Is that it?
Yeah. And they've got the ferry port down there.
Right.
Where most of the boats arrive from mainland.
Right.
Thailand. From
yep.
Surat, Thani.
Right.
So you've got all the boats and down there, the Sea Tran ferry pier.
Fantastic. Yeah. So, how about that?
Yeah.
A mind of knowledge. See, that's what it's all about, innit, yeah. When you come here.
Yeah.
If you come on your own, you wouldn't know that, would you? You'd just be going along here thinking, where am I going?
Yeah.
Now we know we're going to the ferry port and all that.
So what? If you're coming over from Surat Thani,
yep.
This is when we go round, that's where you'll be landing on the boat.
Keep your eyes on the road, keep your hands on the wheel. Don't want to crash now, do we? Right, come on then. Beep, beep. we are, we're back to the beach again. It's great, Samui, because all the way around is beaches and there's a big sea. So no matter where you go, you're on a beach or in a car or on a motorbike. Come in, number 9. Your time is up. Come in, number 9. There it is, the ferry port. Fantastic. Look at that. Here we are now, the original fisherman's village. Bop Hut Beach. This looks interesting. What's here then, Liz?
Shops, bars, restaurants, the pier. I'm just going to park up and I'll show you around.
Right. We are.
Welcome.
Hello.
Sawasdee ka.
Sawasdee ka. Loads of times, people have said to me, why don't you take a long walk on a short pier? Oh, climbing's nearly went then. No wonder, look, it's all collapsed, it's all, way, it's all rotted. Look at that. And it's wobbling. There you go, look at that. Look at it. Wobble, wobble. Wow. All them restaurants there. And a few more down there. Look at that. Ooh, I'm loving this summit with me. Gotta watch this, look at it. Dodgy. Nice Italian restaurant here. Taking you right through. Look at that, fantastic. Swadi kap. Swadi be mai.
Swadi kap.
Loads of restaurants like this, Seaside Steakhouse, Mexican food and steaks, fresh seafood, and they all seem to go out onto the ocean there, which is really, really nice. Hello. This is a nice little massage lady. Sweaty cap. At the Copacabana, music and passion was always the fashion at the Copa. They fell in love. Look at all this, you've got Chinese food, spicy seafood, shrimp salad, spaghetti, fried kale, broccoli, asparagus. Wow, the choice is endless. Happy hour, local beer 70, any cocktail 120. Fantastic, and you can have a table on the beach if you want. That's the Copacabana, here in Koh Samui. Hey, all right, man, come here. What's your name?
Good morning, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Sabai Dibai. What's your name?
Yeah, my name's Chan.
Chan from the Copacabana.
Yeah.
Great stuff. Might see you later then.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, see you later. There it is, look, Copacabana.
Yeah.
Can I have the food? Fantastic. See you later, mate.
Yeah.
Ta-da.
Yeah,
bye. Hello, how are you?
I'm fine.
Are you enjoying Samui?
Yeah.
That's great stuff. See you later then.
I'll see you.
Bye-bye. Hey, she was all right, wasn't she? I'd let her take me for a drink tonight. But I'm a bit busy at the moment. You know the score, don't you? Chang, 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 chang. Elephants are called changs. And this is the Happy Elephant 1995 on the beach bar. And these poor elephants, somebody's had the tusk away. The only place for a tusk is on an elephant. And there we have it. All right, lad. You okay? Are you happy? Good one. Ah, well, there you go then. So I think we're coming to the end of the road here now. I might be wrong, but it's getting very hot. I think it's at least 120 degrees today. Might be exaggerating a little bit. If I told you once, I've told you a thousand times about exaggerating. It looks like we can carry on here. Right down here now to the Frog and Gecko pub. That looks all right, doesn't it? Wednesdays. Tonight, that is. Pub quiz. I went a pub quiz once. It was a right rough boozer. First question was, who are you looking at? Anyway, here's another one you won't get. Oh, it's getting hot now. Right, me and Lee's here now. We're sweating cubs. It's honestly serious now. It's at least 95 degrees. We're in the shade. And the car's there, look. But we can't get in it because Liz has gone for some water. But we're getting dehydrated now and we're waiting for her to come back from the shop so we can guzzle some down us and move on to the next venue. All right. If she turns up soon, we'll see you later. If not, we'll be dead on the floor. See you later. Ta-da. Right, that's it for this video. Keep watching. I'll be posting more videos now I'm away from that DD Lewis. Bad influence, that fella. Anyway, keep watching. Thumbs up. Comments below. Subscribe if you can so you don't miss any more movies. And I'll see you in the next exciting episode of the Magical Mystery Tour around Koh Samui. Geoff Carter signing out and all that caper. See you soon, have it. And you know the one. Keep smiling.